light-skinned men have come to talk with you as friends, because division swiftly breeding, and it leaves our loved ones bleeding, and the crimson blood that ran red in their veins spills the same when there's the sound of sirens. Arrests are made and rocks are thrown, and terror seeks out troubled souls. We need the savior of every man. He'll turn our colors into gold in his hands, but our eyes are set on the flesh, so we see our fight in black and white. And thus the sound of sirens. And on the news tonight I saw just how the people hate the law. People shot dead without blinking, people speaking without thinking, people writing. Stirs the sound of sirens. Fools that riot do not know Satan's quite a clever foe. Hear the word of echoes in the wails of sirens. And if people now will pray and believe on God, He'll save. And you'll find that found this sure thing in 2 Chronicles 7:14. And besides that, the words of Colossians 3:11 from St. Paul will settle it all. When His word is a sound of sirens.
Trying. I said, we can grow veggie fun foods. A tasty stay is just divine. And we can act like it's something out of this world. The leafy greens are hard to find. And eat some plants. Online. Cause your friends post as a carnivorous rants. Well then, don't censor mine. I say, we can go where we want to. The places they will never die. And if we like stuff that comes from cows and fish, birds, and even pigs, God doesn't mind. And eat some plants.
Manger.
We can do what we want to. Lots of yummy food to try. And we could just eat meat, but our hearts have to beat, so we might not want that big ribeye. I say, eat some kelp if you want to. If you don't, nobody will. And you can actually prove the tofu is a food and eat the moss on your windowsill. Say, eat some plants, eat some plants. Get your greens out of a bowl. Eat some plants, eat some plants. Food isn't for your soul. Eat some plants, eat some plants. 790 months will enhance. Eat some plants, eat some plants.
Everybody's taking a stand.
Taste the plants. Oh, taste the plants. Yes, taste the plants. If you want proof, see what 10:15 describes. And Romans 14:2-3, then we've got a doozy for Timothy 4:3-5. Say, read some rats if you want to. You can ignore Genesis 9. Because your friends don't fancy things the Lord says, and there's no sense in trying. I say, eat some plants, eat some plants. Ever think out of the bowl? Eat some plants, eat some plants. Your food is in for your soul. Eat some plants. Eat some plants. Check in 1 Corinthians 10. Eat some plants. Eat some plants. 25 and straight through the end. And will you take a glance at what you 16 cents and Colossians? Oh, it's a great affair. But when we face your friends who love the taste of plants. Yeah, yeah, the taste of plants. It's taste of plants. Well, it's taste of plants.